Straight G. They got me loped on the West Coast. What's up, West Side? It's Mr. Mike. That's right. Now who got love for them ballers and them so-called G's? Turn around, let me fix your collar, y'all can mob with me. Get in, we gone with the wind like Clark Gator. It's dark, but I'm able to see, cause Mr. is a G. I'm peeping this killer, turning up his nose when I enter. Remember, we all sinners, I know better than y'all, and what makes you think that you better than me? I know that gang truce is useless, but who really cares if we shot up the block? Not the cops, huh, they loving it. Not the government, they rather see us tearing up. I'm bumping this on the creek through my hoodie. And looky, looky, some rookies getting took for their cookies, because they rookies. Quietly roll off into the sunset, asking all my neighbors and these haters where you love at. I'm trying to put my ghetto back on the map without you fakers turning up your face before you give me dap. What's the ass? Y'all used to kick it, kicking up dust and stuff. He still ain't got your visit. Now you're hitting on his lady, claiming you're checking on the baby. Driving a Mercedes, thinking that life is all gravy. You forgot about your homie? You know he's lonely. He wrote you letters on how y'all was down for whatever. You're glancing at your chances of writing back, probably never. Found yourself some new partners and you're calling them your knockers. How's the weather? Changing like you. We used to pour out brew, now you're slanging in things. Hanging with a new crew. Do you see what I see? Probably not. Take the coward up the hobby, catch the first thing, leaving out. Cause homies in the hood don't play that. Cause homies in the hood understood the real payback. They say that what goes around comes around, it's now or never. Better get yourself together.
Where is the love?
Sometimes I don't believe this color skin. Got brothers in dispute with the truth. Gotta reach the youth, kinda seeing you. Think you're needing brew, it got you bulletproof. I'm pulling you into a clear view. How can his mama stop his drama if she at the club and coming home late while he investigate who daddy was? It's never love, only slaps, pushes, and shoves. She sadly turned her son into a thug. But what?